one of the very singles of the new EP One Man featuring Adina. Remember that Kitty started off the year on a very good note, one of the biggest songs, Enjoyment. Kitty, good morning. Thank you for joining us on the Big Y.
Good morning, Mr. NY Wagwan.
Shall it be dear pan? Everything cool for you?
Everything Irie.
Nice one. Congratulations on the release of the new EP.
How are you feeling about this already? Charlie, it's like this morning, I couldn't even sleep last night. You see the kid, we have to go to our day. The next day, the night before, you cannot sleep. So you're just on your bed, you keep waking up. That's what happened to me last night.
I remember that kind of...
I was super excited. I couldn't wait for people to hear it and stuff. So it's all excitement for me right now.
I had that same experience. I remember when I was a kid and we were supposed to go to Otun Four's birthday, and I was part of the children or the students who were selected, and I had to make sure that I iron my stuff even as at 4 p.m. I couldn't sleep that night. Because that was the first...
You just be on the bed, you keep waking up, sir.
Yeah, because that was the first time I was going to see you too for Philly Kanochi. Anyway, congratulations on the release on the new EP.
Thank you so much.
It's a pretty cool EP, 5 tracks on it, the best selection. Yep. Was this part of your plan for the year? Or it came because of COVID-19?
Not at all. There was no part of the year where I felt like, yo, I'm going to drop an EP. No, it wasn't part at all. It was just like... Because of what happened, I happened to be inspired a lot to record a lot of new music. So we're having problems deciding which single to put out. And we're like, if we are going to have a problem deciding which single, then let's put them together and then give it to the fans. Because, I mean, we all know how music has helped us in these tough times.
Mm-hmm.
Music is what we go to when we are sad. I'm like, let me just put them together in the collection and just throw it out there to the fans to enjoy.
Interesting. Yeah. So it's as a result of COVID-19.
Yes, COVID-19 bet the blue EP.
COVID-19 actually bet the blue EP.
Yep.
But I mean, the choice of songs on this particular one, I mean, how did you come about that?
It was really tough choosing, to be honest. Like, we were going back. That's why we actually had to put it together. And we were going back and forth, like, yo, this song should come out. Oh, this song should come out. We're like, you know what? Let's just settle it. Let's just put the top 5 of it out there and just share it to everybody. So that's what happened.
Interesting. Before this one, he had actually dropped Enjoyment, which was a big start to the year.
Big banger making waves everywhere, Charlie.
Big start to the year, and all of a sudden, COVID-19, boom. Did that in any way affect your plans?
Oh, of course. COVID-19, yeah, messed up everybody's plan, the whole world. Whether you're a president, you're a child, who can't even talk, it messed up your plan. Everybody. The whole world had to re-strategize. The whole world had to, like, you know, replan everything they done earlier and everything. So this was none. It wasn't in the plans at all. It affected us. Everybody loves how I like to be on stage jumping. I haven't been on stage for a long time.
It's
all part of it. But we need to stay home and do the right things so it can go away quickly, so we can get back to our normal lives.
But how do you feel having stayed away from the stage, having stayed away from performing to your fans and all that? How does it feel?
To be honest, it's not easy. If you watch me, I go on Instagram Live and then I behave like I'm on stage because I miss being on stage.
Last night I saw you
on Instagram Live and act like I'm on stage and be jumping around, and you know, it's all good.
Night I saw you prior to the release of the album or the EP.
Yeah.
I saw you trying to engage your fans on IG and all that, trying to create the awareness for the whole EP. Now it's out.
Yeah.
How's the feeling now? Because I know you couldn't wait for it to be out. Now it's out. How's it feeling already?
I couldn't. Right now, it's out. People are still not awake, but those who are awake, the feedback on social media has been crazy. I'm about to go do a couple of interviews later in the day. I'll be doing interviews the whole of today anyway, spreading the EP around, spreading the awareness the EP's out. But on social media, it's going crazy. It's already appearing in the charts, Apple Music. Like, man, it's about to be crazy. It's about to be crazy.
Amazing. But let's look out to the future. I know you have a new project now, but... How are you going to push this? Since this was not part of the pipeline, do you have anything else?
Right now, it's unfortunately COVID has reduced us to having only the internet. You know, we don't have all of the interviews. Most of them are going to be on phone, Skype, present a physical interview, and all of that. So all we have right now is the internet. The internet is what we got. So we have to like engage the fans, do a couple of challenges, a couple of things, promotions here and there, all on the internet, because that's all we have, you know. So because you have to social distance, you have to keep distance from people, observe the various protocols and all of that. So right now, all we have is the internet, we're going to push really, really, really hard on the internet and radio as well.
Your choice of artists on the song, every song seems to be different, have a different vibe. Why informed that and your choice of artists on this particular one? You have Adina on one man, for instance.
The thing is, I had a couple of songs that had other artists that were like, you know, let's reserve these ones for the album, because there'll be an album next year, God willing. So we're like, let's reserve these ones for the album next year. But basically, to be honest, this lockdown really inspired me in different ways. I mean, I always get inspired as an artist anyway, but all that was happening was giving me different vibrations, different vibes all across. We, as you can tell, the EP has like different vibes. I could wake up today feeling funky. I did a funk song on there. I did a dancehall song on there. I did an Afrobeat song on there. So every day I had different vibes, being inspired in different ways. So it's what informed the different vibes and the choice.
So you mean all these songs were recorded within this COVID era? Or some of them were recorded prior to?
Only track 5 was recorded last year, but the rest of them and some of the songs that didn't even make it were recorded right in this lockdown.
Well, this COVID should have helped you then.
Yeah, COVID, I told you, COVID breath blew. And COVID has really helped me because, like, you know, on a normal day, we are going around doing something here and there, doing interviews, doing shows. But this time, you have nowhere to go. So you're stuck in the studio. It's just recording, 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 recording. So that's it.
Wow. Amazing. And all these different vibes putting together an EP, it's a brilliant piece of work. And I want to say congratulations on that.
Thank you. I wouldn't take too much time this morning.
But Kitty, of all your songs, would you say, or which ones would you say are your top 5? I want to put you on the spot. Of all your songs, which ones would you classify as your top 5?
Top 5?
Yes.
Wow.
Kitty's top 5.
Okay, in no particular order.
Okay, go ahead. I like it.
Enjoyment.
I'm going to kill you with Enjoyment.
Adia Pena.
Okay.
Odo. Say You Love Me.
Okay.
And then Say Cheese off the new EP.
Oh, Say Cheese off the new EP.
Yep.
Amazing. Do you know how some of my friends call Enjoyment?
What did I call it?
Enjoyment.
Enjoyment.
I'm gonna kill you with enjoyment, Charlie.
Enjoyment.
I like the top 5 as well. I'm pretty sure others will also have their own choices. I'll allow the listeners to actually tell us top 5 of Kitty are, and they will share with us via Twitter. But for now, it's Blue EP. How do people get it? Available on the digital platforms.
Like I said, well, all we have right now is the internet. On the internet everywhere, all the major music platforms is there. YouTube as well. The audio is on YouTube. And later today, we'll be dropping one video of the EP. So we're looking forward to that later today. But yeah, the audio is out everywhere on the internet. You can find it everywhere. Just go copy, tell a friend that the Kitty Blue EP is out.
Nice one. Oh, Lord of mercy.
Lord of mercy.
Kitty, thank you very much for speaking to us on The Big Y. And we are about to go in with the other songs on the EP so Kumasi gets to enjoy it.
Nice one there. Nice one.
All right. Thank you very much. So there you have it. And we'll kill you with Enjoyment. 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 And he mentioned Enjoyment as one of his top songs, or one of his own favorite songs. We will try and do all the top 5 he mentioned this morning on The Big Y. But for now, let's do track 2, as I mentioned earlier, One Man featuring Adina.